Now up at the green, Stephen Alker found the greenside bunker. Oh, yes.